So now that we have the relationship between energy, frequency, and wavelength, we can perform some example problems on this topic. So in this particular problem, we have a laser emitting a signal with a wavelength equal to 351 nanometers. What is the energy of a photon of this radiation? So we know that E equals h nu, which also equals hc divided by lambda. Planck's constant is 6.626 times 10 to the minus 34th joules times seconds times the speed of light, which is 3.00 times 10 to the 8th meters per second, divided by our wavelength. And note that we have meters up here in the numerator, so we need to have meters down in the denominator. So typically, if we write 351 nanometers, instead of writing this, we can say, or we know that a nanometer is 1 times 10 to the minus 9 meters, so we can just say 351 times 10 to the minus 9th meters. So that's going to allow the meters in the numerator and the denominator to cancel out, the seconds cancel out, and this energy then is written in joules. So if we carry out this calculation with the proper number of significant figures, we get 3.67 times 10 to the minus 19 joules, and that is going to be the energy of a photon that has a wavelength of 351 nanometers.